Hello, Shadowcat back with the Rim of Time. And last time we pulled in the Fall Harvest. How long have we even been here? We have been here for 446 days. Now there's 60 days to a year, so the closest multiple of 6 is going to be 48. So 48 divided by 6 is 8. That means that we've been here almost 8 years. That's a long time for RimWorld Colony, but I like long colonies, so we're in this for the long haul. We're not stopping now. Again, the goal of this is to fill in this entire map, and we're going to start working on that hopefully today. But before we do that, let's cover what we did last time. Like I said, last time we pulled in the Fall Harvest, and we've done that quite well. The temperature is dropping outside. It's only 51 degrees right now. We do have corn stored in here for some reason. I don't know why. Presumably there's not enough room in here, but I mean, there's still room in here. So I don't get it. We also did a little bit of planning last time. We're going to go ahead and we're going to start using this area over here. So I have the walls all planned out. This is good. We're going to be building a mayoral office over here. And over here, I did a little bit of looking, and I can't actually find a proper name for a building where you do water aerobics in. So I'm coining the term Aquanasium. This is going to be the Aquanasium. And if that's wrong, I don't care. Change the dictionary. So that's on the list of things to do. Over here is on the list of things to do. Now that we've got the harvest pulled in, we should be able to get back to some other work. We have a ton of corn, a ton of pretty much everything else in here. We need meat, so I'm going to be setting people on hunting. So again, don't hunt the things that hunt you back. Wait. I said don't hunt the things that hunt you back. What are you doing? Why is this... This is all weird. Don't do this. Stop. Clear this out. No! Get all these warnings out of my way. Oh, whatever. It'll clear out in a second. Anyway, I want meat. Because I want to start turning some of the stuff into pemmican. Not to mention, you know, fine meals and stuff. Oh, wait. Hold on. Revenge on... Right. There we go. Okay. So let's go ahead and kill that. Now we can go ahead and do this. There we go. Man, everything here... Oh, that's right. Because of all the bugs that are out here. Because when we finished off last time, we had gifts from the sky came down. And those gifts from the sky decided that they wanted to murder us. Well, actually, they didn't want to murder us. And that was the weird part. Now there's all kinds of bugs on the map. And I'm kind of hoping that the winter will kill them. And if it doesn't, then, you know, oh well, nothing I can really do about that. There's another geothermal vent up here. That's another thing that I want to do. Since we're here, we need to get more steel, I think. Well, we have 1600 steel. How many components do we have? That's stone blocks. Up here, that's raw resources. One of these should be components. We have 18 of them. I would kind of like to make a geothermal generator. Just so that we can start replacing some of these wood fuel generators. And I think I'm going to put the first one over here. So I'm going to go ahead and queue this up because we have components for now. And I want to, unfortunately, make use of them. Why do we not have enough now? Who's using components? Because I paused the tool belts. Why do we not have enough components anymore? Who's using them? Why are they using them? They better be bringing them here. Or I'm going to be slightly nettled. Was it you? I don't know. I thought I saw somebody carrying components that just teleported. Teleporting makes things hard to keep track of. And now I don't know. You know what? I'm not going to worry about it too much. I'm going to tell you guys to get it done, and I'm going to trust that you're going to get it done, okay? That's it. That's all there is to it. We had 18 of them. We cannot just suddenly disappear with 11. So figure it out and get it done. Alright, so while they're doing that, another thing that I want to get done today. There's a long list of things over here. We have an election going on. Our new people here from the Steelist, something. What is it? New Steelism, that was it. Yeah, so we have them in here, and they want their own thing going on. That's part of getting the mayoral office done, so this is probably going to be one of our priorities, just so that we can move the mayoral stuff over there, and we can build the new Steelist stuff in here. In the meantime, though, I don't see any reason why we cannot get started building this on the side. So this Steelist emblem can go here. Or here. Yeah, this is fine, right here. We'll put it right here, we'll get to start building it, and then once we can move this table out of here, we'll simply build it opposite of the Wheel of Time, and they can share this room. And if they don't like it, then I don't care. Complain some more. And I mean, they are complaining. A lot. All of them look basically like this. I mean, obviously, you know, your friend died, and I'm sorry about that. Uncover groin? Well, we need to have pants. And pants is a crafting thing up here. And nobody's doing that right now because everyone is just really too busy with everything else. And that's kind of my fault for giving them too much work to do, but we covered that last time. Amy, what are you doing? You're making a relief. Okay, that's fine, I guess. What we really need, though, is blocks. So if you could ever get around to making blocks, that would be nice. So a hunter is lacking a ranged weapon. You don't have anything. We can fix that. There's a rifle over here. Come on and get the rifle. And you're a builder? Maybe take a hammer. Take this jade hammer. I did tweak things a little bit so that some of the tools are easier to carry, even though they are kind of heavy. But now our builders can carry hammers, wrenches, you know, whatever. We have a lightning spell over here. Oh, who's our lightning mage? No, not Jeremy. It was... Belle? Yes! Belle. I want you to come over here and get this. You're hunting a rat right now. Okay, well, I'm going to let you do that. Speaking of people, though, we have a new people. Once, you were known as Humps, the dromedary knight. Now, you are this. And I have no idea how I'm supposed to pronounce this, so I'm going to go Greek on this one and say you are Antonides. I have no idea if that's right, but it sounds really fancy, so Antonides is what you're going to be. We're glad to have you here, and you're a resident empath who has 5 points to spend. What else can we do? So, actually, you're a high enough level, you can start mentoring people. That's good. You have nothing else to buff, so you're going to have to learn something. We have Mind Killer. Releases an empathic whale that floods all nearby ponds with emotions. Reactions can vary, but most living organisms have a difficulty dealing with the overwhelming surge of emotions. Can cause hostile pawns to go berserk. The higher an affected pawn's mood, the more emotional energy is released, and when untrained, the skill may affect nearby allies. Interesting. And the things about this is suffocation, which increases the maximum targets, and the overall strength. Steely-eyed, which reduces the amount of mood consumed. And Storm Control, which increases the effect radius and success chance. Maybe. There's also Suppressive Aura. So it creates an aura around the empath that suppresses the emotions of other pawns. allowing them to feel only what the empath wishes them to feel. With training, the empath can allow positive emotions and suppress negative emotions. Side effects of the aura may cause transference of the emotions of the empath. Emotionally suppressed pawns will not experience mental breaks. Cool. And of course, lingering suppression increases the duration of it. Immense aura increases the radius. And blissful lie imitates feelings of joy and comfort to transfer to the pawns. All right. So I guess you're like a walking positive mood? Sure. Build complete fine bake? Oh, that's right. There was a bit of a problem with the mods, and we'll get back to Antonides in a minute. Because we had a problem with the mod Everybody Gets One, I had to add in a new library, and so I gotta fix some of these. So, X per colonist is now just X per person, and I have to fix all of these. Wait, X per person, details. Oh, wait. Okay, that's already done. I just have to change some of this a little bit. I don't even have to change that much. Here, at least. So, X per person, X per person. We'll have to do the same thing up here? No, because this is due until X. That hasn't changed. I think that was the only thing we actually needed to do, was the fine meal and the fine bake. Okay, anyway, back to Antonides. And I'm sorry if I'm mispronouncing it, but you're just going to have to adjust yourself to me. Harvest Passion, what is this? Attempts to steal a work passion from the target pawn. The caster must sacrifice an active inspiration to activate this ability. Once all joy is removed from the target pawn, the effect attempts to transfer the passion to... Okay, this is just for stealing other people's inspirations, I think. Or maybe passions? Wait, is it actually their skill passions? Could they become passionate in everything? Okay. We'll have to investigate that later. We're under attack. The Aiel are coming for us. We haven't seen you guys in a while. What are you? There's 27 of you, and Antonides is all the way on the other side of the map. What are you doing there? They are attacking immediately. Okay. We have a problem here. I need everybody to get over here. They're coming in the front door, but... you two over here, you need to go the long way. I need you to come up that way and then come in. Because they're going to come straight for you. Go, 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 go. I did not let you in here just to let you die now. Belle, I need you to come over here. Okay, here's what I'm going to have you do. Lightning Storm or Lightning Cloud. I want you to cast a Lightning Cloud here. And that will perhaps stun them? Is it going to stun them? I don't know, but you two need to get in here. Go, 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 go! It is not stunning them at all. Oh, wait, it stunned two of them? What about the rest of them? Why are they going through the walls? Are they sappers? Apparently they are sappers. Everybody get down here. They're breaking through the walls. We are not letting them destroy our houses. What is it with the Aiel and furniture? We don't have any granite to actually fix these walls. Okay, Belle. I need you to take the long way around. Everyone else, move up here. Antonides, where are you? Oh, you're up there with the group. Awesome, fantastic, great. Come on, you guys wanted in the wall, you broke the wall, get in here. You asked for this. We didn't come looking for you. We didn't break your stuff. Okay, we broke that wall. But, I mean, you guys started it. What are you shooting at? I don't know. Come on, keep piling in. Belle, get up here. Are you actually attacking the walls? Okay, they're running away. But you know what? I'm not letting them go this time. This has gone on long enough. Punish them. Yes, scream. Scream for me. Okay, we can be done with this. There's some people here that are downed. Do we care about them at all? Actually, we do care about them. Even if we're not gonna, like, recruit them, maybe we can make friends. Wirin, go ahead and capture that one. Solarian, capture that one. As for everyone else, now we have to do cleanup and repairs. So let's go ahead and allow everything. Let's get all this hauled away. At least they didn't destroy any of our bedrolls. Although I kind of wish we had researched beds by now, but, you know. Since when do I get what I want? Okay, well, that was somewhat exciting. That's a fire. Did we ever get this? We got this built. I wasn't even paying attention. It's built, but it's not connected. Okay, we need to connect this. I'm just gonna take a power cable and drag it across. I want two connections, just for redundancy. We'll get this tied in, and then, because this puts out 3,600 power, we can probably turn off at least two of these. I think we can manage that. But now, even though I wanted to get some crafting and stuff done, now I guess we're doing this. All right, well, whatever. Let's see. Hey, they got this built too. And we also need an Arconic Loyalizer roll. So that's you guys, right? So you're still surrounded by non-stealist surroundings. A false altar? Wait, what is this? Stop moving! Fine, I'll pause. Stop moving. The altar of a false belief is in the same room with our ideogram, the Steelist emblem. It's wrong. So I actually have to make you guys your own temple? You guys are a pain in my tail. Alright. Fine. You know what that means? That means that this table can stay here. And we finally get this built over here. We can go ahead and make this their temple. A soup is spoiling due to lack of power? Well, okay, the power came back on. Good. We really need to get this thing tied in. Vega, is that what you're doing? Well, you brought the materials. A quest is available. And now we have the plague? Come on! Okay, hold on. I gotta deal with this in just a moment. Ah, alright. So, raid source for pay. So, you, whatever your name is, Asleon? I don't know. You're from the Shanshan. You're traveling near Tarvaland. You want to be... Or you're being followed by enemies and you want to divert them here. Or wait, no. They will activate a site nearby to harass us. No, we have a bigger problem now. We have the plague. And we have a lot of people with the plague. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 people with the plague in a colony of 18. That is more than half. Alright, so, who can doctor? I can only take the best doctors. So, Anna, you have the plague. Therefore, you cannot doctor. Marks, you also have the plague. Of course, you plagued all of my best doctors. Weirin, yes. White? Okay, White can doctor. Who's next? Vega. Nope, Vega's got the plague. Sonar? Sonar doesn't have the plague. Sonar can doctor. And Solarian? No, Solarian doesn't have the plague. Solarian can also doctor, but we're getting really far down there now. In fact, I don't want Solarian doing it. I don't even want Sonar doing it. Anna, Marks, and Weirin. I really need you guys. What's the penalty right now for the plague? Pain, consciousness. I think I'm gonna take a chance and have you also doctoring because I just... Leaving it all on White seems... No, I take it back. I'm gonna give White a try. Now, I want everyone who is sick to come back to the infirmary. Amara, are you sick? You are sick. Stop watching TV. What are you doing? Training and mentoring. Get in a bed! White, where are you? You're tending to... him? Oh, he's got the plague too. Well, okay, maybe it's not all of our people. Still, that's it. So we can subtract one. We can subtract one. Let's just follow along with you for a minute because you're going to be busy. Here's what we're going to do. I want you guys to help. So, Weirin, you can help just for this first round. Anna and Marks. Where are you, Marks? There you go. You can help just for the first round, though. So much for my winter of getting stuff done. Looks like we're doing this now. Alright, what kind of treatment are you giving? 70% is about the best you're going to get with herbal medicine, actually. I wish we had better medicine, but, you know, we don't. Not yet. So, let's take a look at the numbers. Oops, hold on. Infections. Actually, everyone is on the rise. That's good. We have some people who are below the survival threshold, but everyone's on the rise. I may leave you guys on doctoring, actually. Can I look up tend quality? I may actually have to just go through each one of you individually and look it up. We're in. What are you doing? Feeding a fine... Get in a bed! You're not even tended. Who else needs treatment? Is anyone gonna do this? Marks, get up and tend. You people would forget how to breathe if I didn't remind you. We also are in a desperate need for power now because heaters are out. But at least we got repairs done. It's a hard snow outside. It's only 17 degrees. Man, this screws up our whole winter. Well, it's not even winter yet. It's still the middle of September. Insect meat rotted away? Well, I'm sure it did. Oh, we can forget hunting now. We can forget hunting, we can forget cooking, we can forget everything. This sucks. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and uncancel that, but you still need bed rest. Looks like Vega's recovering very quickly. That's good. But Vega, of course, I believe, the inner fire. Aura of warmth. Yeah, inner fire that he gives to everyone else. Reduces hunger, reduces tiredness, mental break, natural healing factor is plus 30%. Okay, so I wonder if that also applies to immunity. I hope it does. Medical emergency is still you. We're just gonna have to watch it. Amara, what condition are you in? Because you're also pregnant. In the third trimester. I'd hate for you to give birth while you have the plague. Oh god, would that mean that the infant would have the plague? That would be awful! Okay, how are the axe doing? They're doing okay. I'm pretty sure the cold is not going to bother you. How is everyone doing in here? Actually, everyone is kind of on the rise. Marks and Anna are the worst off. And even their tend quality is at 70%. I wonder why they're lagging. Is this because of time? Or maybe it's because they're doing stuff. Anna, what are you doing? You're feeding a meal to Vega. Well, I need you to go rest. Marks, you're sleeping. As soon as you get over, you know, zero, I'll let you back up again. But until you are, you need your rest. Yeah, see, Marks is over zero. You need to get over zero now. I think I can clear this out now. So, Combo is starving. Combo is starving because, let me guess, all the people that do childcare, which is Weirin and Belle, as well as Amara being, you know, the mother, are all laid up. So, Solarian, you're going to have to do the fatherly thing. I need you to come and feed your son. I know, it's a terrible burden on you, but you have to be a father. There's been a surge of the one power as well. Does this help us? I don't think so. Because Weirin, you have all kinds of healing abilities, but I'm pretty sure that none of these really help. Oh, wow, this never got increased. High tide? Huh. I forgot all about that. So we have to play a little bit of catch-up here. This, however, does not help with immunity, I don't think. I think this literally just heals wounds. Unfortunately. We need somebody who can actually cure disease. Alright, how are we doing? Marx and Anna are actually falling. Your 10 quality is at 40. And 58. Okay, okay. Here's what we're gonna have to do. Number one. You guys are off of doctoring. Okay? So, Anna. You need to go back to bed. Marx. You're already resting. No more doctoring for you two. And now there is a timber wolf hunting our people? Sonar, where are you? Okay. Here's what we might do, actually. You are a shadow. It's time for us to start using your abilities. Where is this timber wolf? I want you to fight back. So when this wolf comes, you're going to kill it. Then, what we're going to do is we're going to use Shadow Strike. Good shot. Better shot! Wow! That was good. That was right in the heart. Good job. I'm impressed. We didn't have to use your Shadow Strike at all. Alright, extreme break risks. Yeah, it's all of our new Steelus. I can't help that right now. And with everybody laid up with the plague, we're not about to fix it anytime soon either. Offie, what are you doing? You're sculpting. Okay. I gave you a hammer because I thought you did construction. Do you do art instead? Guess you really don't need a hammer then, do you? Eh, I'm not going to take it away from you. You look good with it. We can clear that out. Alright, how are we doing with the plague? Anna and Mark, still. Well, I guess they haven't had the chance yet to be tended again. How close is it to running its course? Oh, it's only at 44% on you and 46% on you. We still have a way, or we still have time to pull you back from this. Antonides has a melee frenzy. I hope you don't have to use it. Also, let's turn some lights on. These people are sitting in the dark. So we'll go ahead and we'll take care of this. Oh, there's no table in here. Hold on, we can fix this. Let's go ahead and put a table in there. And we'll put a stool in here as well. We never really looked at you either. Who are you? So, Trado Canbrin Ken K? I have no idea. But you're a 19-year-old child, technically. You're a good gardener. So, I mean, that's good. We could potentially use you if we need to replace people. And what about you? Frog Badwalo. Badwalo? I have no idea. But you were a hideaway who became a stew keeper. I mean, we do cook stews. So you're strongly passionate about cooking and you're good at it, as well as plants. Good combination. Well, I mean, we're going to be healing you up anyway. If we end up losing people, then we may use you to replace them. I hope we don't. Vega's doing very well, already 33% above. You guys get tended in an hour, and I'm hoping that somebody will do a better job. Weirin, how are you doing? You're still in doctoring, technically. Are you still in any kind of shape, too? Actually, you're not bad. At the same time, though, I don't want to take any chances. White can handle this. I'm sure that White can handle this. So go back to bed. Ooh. Plague, only 51% on Amy. White, you're the one that's having a hard time. And I wonder why. Your manipulation is better. In fact, you have a lot of bonuses just because, you know, you're bonded. I'm not sure. That was 70%. 10 quality here was 61%. For Amy, it was only 51%. Is that going to be enough? It is enough. It's on the rise. I don't know. We're going to have to wait and see. We have low baby food. Wait, who died? Oh, you died from the plague. It was never tended. Actually, it never even technically ran its course. You died in a combination. So you had the plague while you died, but you died of secondary conditions. Okay, I mean, it happens. You're a prisoner. Actually, is that gonna ding us? Is that gonna say innocent prisoner died? Innocent prisoner? Oh, damn it. It's not our fault he died. It's not like we killed him. Okay. It looks like Solarian got around to getting this done. So this is now tied in. We have 5,000 extra watts of power right now. Granted, it is daytime and the solar panels are at full capacity. That's 3,400. But if we subtract 3,400 from the 5,000 we have now, that still leaves us with a surplus. And we've got a masterwork in here now that he's dead. And Flame started a fight with Gumpy? Why? Stop it! We don't have time for this. And now Flame started a fight with Spud. Flame, stop fighting with people! What's your problem? So, Gumpy laughed at Flame's personality. This drove Flame into a rage and he began a fight. Spud commented pithily on interventionalism with Flame. Their differences escalated until Spud started to fight. You know what? I take it back. Kick their ass. They picked a fight with you. I will not tolerate bullying. The only way to properly deal with bullying is to bully the bullies. So, bully them harder, Flame. We have visitors from the Black Aja. We can see if they have anything to trade, but I don't think so. How are we doing in here? People are becoming immune. Vega's gone, I noticed. Anna and Marx, however, I'm concerned. We still have some of this really advanced medicine in here. I may use some of it for you two. I don't know why. I'm going to authorize the use of the advanced medicine. Hopefully it's in time. You guys get tended in 3 hours. Now, whether that's going to be soon enough, because you're at 80%, you're at 85%. Will the advanced medicine come in time? I don't know. Wirin, are you still dealing with the plague? You are not still dealing with the plague. And hold on, we'll deal with that in a minute. Alright. So, best doctors. Wirin, you can doctor now. I'm fine with this. Vega, you can too. Even though you only have a 6. But with advanced medicine, I think even you can manage this. Now, who is this? So Amy pursued Jeremy by making an observation about the meaning of life. Jeremy responded well and is now Amy's lover. So Jeremy, married to White, has begun an affair with Amy. And Amy and Flame are no longer in a relationship. Man, I'm sorry, Flame. I really am. You got beat up by two people and you got cheated on in the same day. I mean, that sucks. That really sucks. Now, Jeremy and White are still sharing a room, I think. I just think White's gonna be pissed about it. Maybe? Maybe not. No, nothing about sharing a bed. Alright, well, I mean, I guess we'll just see where this plays out. Jeremy, on the other hand, you got some lovin'. Opinion of your lover, which is fine, I guess. Plus, opinion of your best friend, White. You're on cloud nine here. But, I mean, that's actually fine. Visited by constituent times two is a negative 13. I guess you can see why you might need to find an outlet somewhere. Alright. So, you got tended with the advanced medicine by Vega. And that puts your treatment up to 84%. What about you? 150%! Well, I mean, Marx is going to be in good shape. Let's take a look at the numbers. Both of you are above the threshold, if just barely. And you should continue going up. You're at 87%, you're at 92%. You two are going to live. I'm going to put you back on the industrial medicine, since you're not going to need another tending. But both of you should be fine. Which means we're past the plague, I can turn everyone back onto doctoring, and hopefully we can move on. So now that that's done, it looks like everything down here has been cleaned up and repaired. Things to do now. This has got to get taken down. And I hope there's no roofs over this. We'll have to watch it kind of carefully to make sure. I also want this cleared out. While I do kind of like the natural stonework there, I'm not keeping it. I want to have proper roads. So we'll let them come out and we'll let them do the mining. We're even going to start putting a roof over this, so that the people who do mine don't get caught in like the rain and snow. Plants are dying, but that's okay because we harvested them already. Everything here is working up pretty well. It's 4 in the morning, there's no sun, we're still 2,000 ahead. I think we can turn some of these generators off. I'm gonna leave those on. I'm gonna turn these off. There we go. This'll save us on wood. And we can build another generator. Well, I mean, that'll be even better. Do I have anyone starting over here? Also, how are people doing? Ah! Okay, everyone's immune. Everybody survived the plague. Again. The election is underway. And Anna is now depressed. All of you new Steelist people are depressed. It's ridiculous. By the way, how long can we can do stuff? 7 days for the next novice testing. Okay, never mind then. How about this? You guys want your own moral leader. So let's take a look at the social hierarchy. Looks like, Anna, you are the highest social function of the new Steelists. And now you're depressed. If I'd only gotten to this sooner, maybe you wouldn't be depressed. But now that we've got the symbol, why don't we do this? We're going to make you the moral guide of your people. So, Let's follow you, and I know you're still recovering, right? Yeah, you're still recovering. But it's okay. We'll follow you to this. Everyone will come and bear witness to you. And you can take over the position of leader, well, moral leader at least, for your people. And there we go. One new role. All right, so now you guys have a leader, a moral leader at least. Let me guess. Now you want, yep, you want loyalizer apparel. So you want a cape. That is something we can do. So let's look over here. We want a cape. A wanderer's cloak. Huh. That's kind of cool. Let's make one of each, actually. I like this. So we're going to do until X, do until X. We just want one of them, but it must be normal quality and at least 50%. Same thing for this one. This requires fabric or leather and magicite. Huh. That sounds fancy. Make one. I like the idea. We need to have better storage, too. We need to have a lot better storage. Amara, please research better storage. Actually, you're on the cusp of something. I wonder what it is. How are we doing over here? Pretty good, actually. Let's keep an eye out for mountain. If there's mountain roofs, I don't want those dug out. But I don't think there is. I think this is just a small pile of stone. Also, keep an eye out for falling roofs. Oh! The election's over, and the election was won by Jeremy. So she says she'll take the position seriously. Drugs can make our lives easier and better, so more drugs, I guess. Those who do not learn history are doomed to repeat it. She does believe the colony is on the right track, but any society is judged on the basis of how it treats its weakest members. Well, our weakest members right now are Combo. So, I mean, Combo, what do you think how are we doing? Parents are happy, high expectations. You seem to be in a good mood. Combo says we're doing good. I tend to believe Combo. Okay, I don't think that this roof is going to collapse. We have researched simple animal prosthetics. Is that useful? Research. Simple animal prosthetics. So we can make a simple animal ear implant, jaw, nose, spine. How do you make a simple spine? What is simple about a spine? Arms, legs, tails. And it's given us the animal prosthetics table. We need to make one of those. Okay, so over here, let's turn the roofs off. Animal prosthetics table. Aha! Here is a... Oh, we have two prosthetics tables! Okay, I didn't realize that. There's a prosthetics table. And then over here is an animal prosthetics table. It's a small one too. We can put it right there. Okay. So let's see if we can build those. We can't build this one because I guess we don't have enough plasteel. Which is understandable. We don't have the research for even understanding plasteel yet. And I haven't seen any. How are we doing over here? This is almost done. Okay. Yeah, go ahead and get that taken care of. Gumpy started a fight with Amy. Stop fighting. You people are upsetting me. All right, so this room is almost done. Have we gotten any stone at all? Wait, another affair? Flame flirted with White, making an observation about... Oh my... Okay, so let me get this straight. Jeremy had an affair with Amy, who was in a relationship with Flame. Flame and Amy broke up, and now White and Jeremy... Or no, Jeremy and Amy are a thing. Now, Flame flirted with White, and White, I guess because of the infidelity of Jeremy, is going to have an affair with the person that Jeremy stole Amy from. This is turning into a soap opera. And I mean, I'm both pissed off by it, and yet I'm also here for it. I feel bad for being here for the drama, but I mean, bring on the drama, I guess. We do have this limestone relief. It's good. What can we do with it? It was made by Amy. I don't think we have any more room for stuff made by Amy in her room. And it's big. We could put it out here. I mean, why not? Yeah, we'll go ahead and install it outside of Amy's room. What are we doing for stone these days? Oh, we have basically nothing. Really need to get some stone made. We have all these animal carcasses in here too. We need to get a lot of cooking done as well. And how is it that we're low on power? We don't have enough power. Okay, never mind. Turn one of these back on. I thought we had more power than that now. Okay, well, I mean, fine. Whatever, I guess. Jeremy and White are still sleeping in the same bed. I don't know how. They're still sleeping in the same bed despite knowing what each other is doing. They've got to know. They've got to know. I cannot believe that they do not know what's going on. Oh, and how are you doing? I forgot about you. Ooh, you're not, like, dying of hypothermia. Actually, you are dying of hypothermia. Okay. Since nobody's currently using this room, I'm gonna go ahead and move one of these back in here. I don't know if this is going to help or not, but I guess we're going to find out. Yeah, you're getting frostbite. So this is raising the temperature inside here slowly. What about inside of here? It's also going up. It's above freezing. Okay, you're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine with one heater in here. All right, and people are cleaning. People are clearing snow. Maybe we'll even get some crafting done. It's good because this place was getting kind of ugly. Our product is finished. Oh, we had another soup. Cool, more soup for people. We've got people playing Hoopstone. Flame is in here cooking up a storm. This is all good. Now I just wish we had stone cutting. Can we get some stone cutting done? New lovers? Oh! Anatilles? I can't even remember how I pronounced it before. Excuse me. Antonides, that was it. I have a hard time reading. Sorry, my eyes are bad. Antonides tried to woo Offi by complimenting his emotional stability. I question your perspective. None of these new Steelist people are happy. Offi agreed to become Antonides' lover. So that's good, I guess, except I don't think his faith really supports that. Sharing beds? Do you share beds? I don't think the Aes Sedai share beds. Yeah, spousal only. Strict. So, I mean, you guys can be in a relationship, but you have to keep it to yourselves till you're married. Which, I mean, is only proper. Alright, so we can get that. Need warm clothes. Yeah, I know we need warm clothes. Hunter lacks a ranged weapon? Oh, you've got a weapon. You just need to use it. Make sure you have your rifle handy, not your hammer. Alright, now that we've got the other generator on, we seem to be doing good on power. And hey, we got the prosthetics bench done. All of this requires components, though. And how are our animals? So, Warg 1. How are you? You're missing an eye. Can we fix that? We cannot fix that. We'll have to do further research before we can fix an eye. But we'll try. I mean, you are the only wargs we have left, and because we have two females, we're not getting any more, so our wargs are going to be precious. We'll do everything we can to keep you alive for now. I mean, it may be a long time before we get back to having our great roaming herd of wargs. I would like to get back to that, though. That was nice. And they, for what it's worth, they gave their lives valiantly. If it wasn't for them, we probably wouldn't have as many people left as we do now. So Jeremy has a deeper understanding and can learn new skills. That's fine. All the mining over here is done. So this is ready to go. And Jeremy's become an optimist. That's actually kind of impressive. Yeah, we have 40 granite blocks. This sucks. But you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get this planned out. We'll borrow these doors. We'll put one door on that side, one door on this side, and we'll just leave these walls as they are. Yeah, that should be good. We only need to have two exits. Gotta have two exits, otherwise, you know, you might run into trouble. Always know your exits. That is advice that will always serve you well in life. Always know your exits. We'll get the stone hauled as soon as we can. Now we just need to have the stone to keep up. And it's only the 13th of September. This entire episode has covered like 4 days. 4 long days. Just to get back to essentially square zero. We got attacked by the Aiel and then attacked by a plague that ground us to a halt. But it is what it is. Anyway, we are getting rather long on time, so unfortunately, as much as I want to keep going, I can't. Gotta take a break here. But when we come back next time, hopefully, barring anything else, you know, another plague comes in or the Aiel come back, presumably to bash up more of our furniture. I swear, it's always our furniture. I don't know why. We're not from Kyrian. We didn't make the chair. It's not our fault. Oh, they put this in place too. Look at that relief. Unfortunately, the pretty side is facing the wall, so nobody can appreciate it. Oh well, they'll deal. I don't have anywhere else to put it. Except, I mean, I could put it on the other side. I'm not bothering. I could put it in here. But again, I'm not bothering. I'm not doing it. Anyway, time for me to take a break. So, if you want to be here to see what happens next time, like, if we actually accomplish anything or not, fingers crossed, then make sure you subscribe, make sure you hit the bell icons here for every video when they come out. If you know somebody else who either likes the Rimworld or the Wheel of Time, then send them this video. They can watch the Rim of Time. Especially if you think they'd like to join it. We've got Antonides. So Antonides joined. And Yana gave birth. Cool. We have even more yaks now. We're going to have to figure out exactly how to deal with the number of yaks sometime soon. Could be bad. Either way, though. If you know somebody who would like to join us, either as an Aes Sedai, or, I suppose if you want to now, as a new Steelist, tell me. Let me know which one you'd rather be. If you want to be an Aes Sedai, tell me an Aes Sedai. If you want to be a Steelist, tell me Steelist. And I'll make sure that you get into the ideology you want. Or, I mean, if you want to name one of our yaks, too. Because, like, we already have one named yak. We've got Yana. Nope, this one. I'm sorry, all the yaks look the same. But we got baby yaks. You want to name a yak? You can name a yak. I just like naming things. Name a pawn, name a yak, whatever. But if you want to do it, leave a like, leave a comment down below, and I will see you next time for the Rim of Time. And until then, take care.